Shandong Rotex Machinery Co. Ltd., located in Jinan, the capital of Shandong Province, near Zibo, north border of the 309 state line, south border of the Jinan-Qingdao Highway. Superior position, convenient transport, important production base of energy equipments. The company registered capital of 10 million, covers an area of 60 acres, is a modern machinery manufacturing enterprises with research, development, production, international trading. The company was founded in 2013. Its branches were established in 2015 and 2017 respectively. Become the high-tech enterprise approved by the State Department, the Technology Research and Development Center approved by Financial Department of Shandong Province. Have professional scientific research personnel over 30 people, employees 150 people. Strong technical force, advanced production technology, perfect after-sales services. Main products, wood pellet machine, feed pellet machine, complete wood pellet production line, drum wood chipper and hammer mill, rotary dryer and other auxiliary equipments. The company produces and process of agricultural machinery and forestry machinery. With sophisticated processing equipment, complete testing means, high quality products, good reputation, first class after sales service to win the trust of customers, domestic and abroad. Companies adhere to the business philosophy, customer first, forge ahead, adhering customer first principle to provide high quality service to customers. Products not only cover the national market, but also exported to Europe, North America, South America, Southeast Asia, and Africa market. Unanimously praised by customers domestic and abroad. Sincerely welcome to visit Rotex Master.